Namaste. I'm Dr. Shwetha Anand. I'm a fertility consultant, high-risk pregnancy specialist, and a laparoscopic surgeon as well. I practice at Basaveshwar, Nagar, at a center called Janisthaa Fertility Center and Hospital. Multiple pregnancies in IVF. Why do multiple pregnancies happen in IVF? So basically in IVF, we actually replace single embryo or two embryos back into the uterine cavity so that the chances of pregnancy increases. But no more than three embryos has to be transferred into the uterine cavity. So whenever we transfer two embryos, we definitely have more chances for twin pregnancy, that is the multiple pregnancy. Now, what is the percentage of this is? Now, if 100 people try for IVF and then if they get inserted two embryos, there's 30% chance of them having, that means in out of 100 couple, only 30% of them would conceive twins. So this is the statistical analysis of the chances of you having the multiple birth, that is multiple pregnancy in IVF. Human uterus is designed to carry only a single baby. So whenever we have transferred two embryos, definitely the risk increases. The risk of miscarriages increases. And if the woman is pre-diabetic or hypertension, the pregnancy complication increases by 10%. And the most important complication would be an early delivery, because as the baby grows, the uterus cannot accommodate two babies. So there will be an early delivery. We call it as preterm deliveries. So preterm deliveries happen anytime after 28 weeks. So whenever there are preterm deliveries happening, the babies have to be kept in the neonatal care and they have to be taken care of this. And pregnancy complications associated with this would be diabetes and then, you know, hypertension, and sometimes there'll be a water breakage. So definitely when single pregnancy and the twin pregnancy, definitely the complication rate increases by 10%. Which has to be taken care. The visits has to be very frequent. The monitoring has to be frequent. And the type of medications and the tests that we do for a twin pregnancy also differs.